McConnell. Fresh can't get it to go. Spurs trail by 13. Parker passes to Green. Harden against Duncan. Here's the screen, the fadeaway, and Aldridge gets it to go on the assist by Parker.
You can't afford to get him that kind of a look.
Well, you know, he came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you've got to do a better job of fighting over and through that.
Now here's Freak. He's coming off a 16-point game against the Mavericks in Dallas. Here's Green. No good there, and that would have cut it to single digits. Rockets leading by 11, down low. Ariza with the bucket. Ariza's got his first 2 points.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, Clark. They are piling up the points in the paint.
Now, here's Parker. 9-point game is last outing. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Not fazed at all by having a bigger defender on him down low. And I really thought he would be.
You know, at first glance, you wouldn't think that he'd be comfortable in that particular situation. But, well, I tell you what, he didn't look like he was out of his element at all right there.
Plenty of daylight on that shot. Ariza's got the lead up to 13 now for the Rockets.
That was some slick passing from Harden on that one.
Parker outside. Duncan left side. Tries from 10. And good. And it takes a nice bounce off the right iron and down.
Boy, that was a thing of beauty by Parker.
Rockets have gone 3 of 4 from the floor here in the second quarter. This is by a pregnant woman. So I Harden had to outside, road to the riches, feeds it to Freak. Off target with his three. Spurs trail by 11. The drive by Green. Down low, Parker. The wide open look here for Aldridge. Off the mark and a chance to trim it to single digits. Let's go to a call.
Like how he puts himself in position there to finish on the break.
Yeah, you know, that's what we call seeing and feeling the game. Excellent read of how that play was going to develop and where the ball was going. That's stuff that you oftentimes can't teach, Greg.
Oh, that was a great angle we just saw, courtesy of Kia.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that one.
Leaves the dishes to Freak. Harden against Green. James Harden again. Harden's got 11.
And just a little bit ragged defensively there, Clark.
Five on the floor. And the first half is now in the books. Rocket.
Coach, you're going to have to climb a bit of a hill here in the
Okay, guys, solid play so far. I like what I'm seeing. But just a few things to talk about before the second half. Well, our on-the-ball defense was pretty solid in the first half. We cut a lot of their possessions short by coming up with steals before they had a chance to set up. Stay tight on the ball like that. Keep denying them space. Our offense in the paint was a positive. Our entry passes were sharp, and you showed off some excellent post moves. Really nice footwork down there. And in terms of pace,
and the third quarter about ready to get underway. An exceptional performance so far from James Harden.
Always been a dynamic scorer, and we saw in that first half the entire repertoire on display.
Yeah, he's a hard man to keep down, and so far they haven't found the answer for him. I don't know if there is an answer for him, quite honestly.
Third quarter action getting rolling right now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's who's on the floor. Taking a look at the Rockets. Harden and Ariza filling out the perimeter. Modi Unis and Howard the post pair, and it's fresh in at the point. Oh, here's Parker, guarded closely. Screen by Duncan. Harden against Ginobili. To the paint, here's Aldridge. Hopkins off the pick and hammers it home.
And if that doesn't get him fired up, guys, nothing will.
Greg, just what the doctor ordered, huh? Some high-flying antics to narrow the deficit.
Tell you what, fellas, that could give them the energy boost they've been looking for. He's always going to have a difficult time finishing when the defense is in his face like that.
Parker gets to Duncan. Leonard against Harden. Pass to Ginobili. Jacks up a three. No good. And Houston the other way. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. They beat the Spurs during their last encounter in San Antonio.
And their last matchup was a nail-biter, but they hung on. And in part, it was because of their rebound.
That was the definitive difference. I mean, it came down to the final seconds, but the tough work on the glass they did carried the day.
And that's his style right there. That's his game. He plays it as well as anyone. And when we get the crunch time, that's when he's at his best.
And the Rockets making a change here. Capella's checked in. Green's checked in for San Antonio. And the basket by Harden.
It's got to be nice for them to know the game in and game out, his offense is going to be there for
them. Now here's Parker. He's guarded by Fresh. And Parker, here we go. Rockets with the rebound. Fresh has got three rebounds now in this one. Last game for the Spurs, they pick up the W against Milwaukee.
And in that game, guys, I mean, the beneficiary of what was some very lackluster defense being played against them.
Agreed, guys. It was really quite shocking and disappointing how many free runs to the hoop they got.
Back to Ariza. Freak with it. Leonard picks him up. Capella, the pass to Fresh. And the miss, not the best shot selection there. Spurs trail by six. Parker kicks to Duncan. Aldridge a screen. Fades back. San Antonio again missing. Harden against Green. Harden kicks to Capella and stolen by Aldridge. The drive by Green. Parker outside. Good on the shot. Parker's got 5 points in the quarter.
You know, he operates so well close to the bucket. There's nothing he likes more than seeing an opening inside.
Mario Chalmers, he's checked one for Houston. Rockets leading by 22. On the court for San Antonio. Manu and Kawhi filling out the perimeter. Aldridge out there with Duncan. And it's Parker in at the point guard position. Ginobili outside. Kicks it to Aldridge. He feeds it to Parker. Fires the three. Dwight Howard grabs the board. Howard's got 9 rebounds in the game, getting it done. It's Harden with the drive, and he gets it to go. Harden's got 19 points.
No doubt about the consistency when it comes to scoring the basketball for him tonight. A real nice lift for their offense.
Parker dishes to Aldridge. The feed to Ginobili. Shot, high post. That's good on the jump shot. Ginobili's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Easy little jumper for him right there, guys.
Here's Fresh, and it's sent back by Aldridge. And that one's good.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
I'd agree with you, and I don't think they expected this one to be a game where they would get battered inside like they have.
Leonard sets a screen for Ginobili. Leonard attacking. That shot's good on the assist by Ginobili.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't even try to go through that
one. Harden gets to Monahue. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Rockets.
Guys, how about all the second chance points they've been able to convert throughout the game?
They've repeatedly gotten out on the break tonight as well and scored a lot of baskets in transition.
Fourth quarter of play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it right now. Ginobili the pass to Parker. Aldridge a screen. Nobody near Leonard. Again, the Spurs good for two.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Great ball move.
Freak dishes to Harden. Cut the bucket. Harden's got 6 points in the quarter.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make five in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure off your perimeter guys, too.
Leonard against Ariza. Leonard, no luck.
They've shown effort and aggression in the paint right from the tip. Their rebounding edge is impressive.
And they're giving themselves extra possession and have taken advantage of it. And that's critical. You can shoot a few lesser percentage if you're getting more opportunities at the rim.
Ginobili with the ball. And it's Harden picking him up. Ginobili kicks to Leonard. That shot's good on the assist by Ginobili. 6 points for Kawhi Leonard.
Wow, got that one off right in the face of the big fella. Nice quickfire release.
Yeah, and the mid-range shot really the only option in that situation. Sometimes when you're facing a bigger guy, you can't get it all the way to the rim. Check out the game for Fred. 9 points and a huge helping of assists as well.
No doubt about it. He's the conductor, the band leader, Clark. And this offense has really performed at a high level.
The Spurs have gone 5 of 8 shooting as we've come down the home stretch in this final quarter. Parker passes to Aldridge. Duncan with a screen on Monahue. Aldridge misses.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
Freak dishes to Harden. High arcing shot, and he gets the bucket. Harden's got 12 points in just the second half.
Impeccable mechanics this quarter. He's been perfect from the field.
Parker drives in, and there's the whistle. Foul hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. He's off on the first. So San Antonio going with an almost entirely new group here. So we see the Rockets taking the win here. They've won this game going away. They were the better basketball team by 5 points tonight.
No question about it.
I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. You can tell by the Jones that's standing by the car. I got a fresh line up, get fresh outfit. But the hat of parking lot on smash. Plus, I got a
I'm here with James Harden. Congratulations on this win. It was a team effort aided by this electric home crowd atmosphere. What made the difference?
We just got to play solid defense. Talk to each other, help each other out. That was amazing tonight. You know, it was unbelievable. Like I said, I'm happy for our guys. We got a good victory at home.
Communication so key. James, thanks for the time. Guys, over to you.
Thank you, Doris. Great interview once again. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. And now, the award-winning Ernie Johnson will take it from here. We'll see you next time.
The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
Thank you, Kevin, and now let's move on to the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game, James Harden.
Well, this win was really, really needed, and he went out and he got it for them. They lost 2 in a row coming in, and dropping the third straight would have been very, very rough. But he took it upon himself, took it right to the ship, as he always does. Great performance and a great time to deliver.
That was the James Harden we've come to know and love.
I really
And folks, that'll wrap it up for tonight. We hope you enjoyed the game.
Respect this here.